All new at 5 o'clock. It's a safety alert we all need to pay attention to. Florida's move over law. Crashes like this one are prime examples of why the law is in place. The message now being sent to all of us here in South Florida in a safety alert tonight at 5 on CBS 4 News.